Rude lady. This is really weird. You just stick the key in. That's really weird. It opens. Sup. Oh, and she disappears. Ring of the Dead. What does that actually do? Singing suddenly. I can't find it. Can't find it. Oh, there it is. Keep hearing appearance even when hollow. Okay, next is wherever that place was. Here. I guess the singing there was to remind you of this place. These guys are alive. Oh my god. Oh my god, this guy respawns. That's annoying. That's right.
Take this. We Milfinito thank you. The little one and the, we have this one.
Okay. Can I pray to this now? Will it do something? Nothing happened. Okay. I don't know how that works. But I did it. There's still that one door in this area. I don't know how to open yet. Did I pick up a key? What keys do I have? Forgotten key. Is this key? Oh right, that's Lost Bastille. Fine key. I remember where that is. So I did not pick up a key for this place. And I have no idea where it is. Okay, so we have the King's Ring. There is... three doors I can open. Wait, can I just finish the game now? Isn't that a thing? Isn't this, like... where's the ring? This is to the final boss, isn't it? I know there's, like, a few more areas I can go to. What happens if you go here early? Because I can go in there. Oh, I think I know what happens when you go in early. Okay, there's no point. Well, there is a point. There's a boss fight I can do. But I don't think I can finish the game. With that... let's go back to Majula. Those two other doors. I remember where one of them is. Oh no, I remember both. Never mind. Guess I'll do the shorter one first.
Bearer of Until Hope. That tiny thing she provided.
Don't I have an Estus shard? Estus is at maximum strength. You can only have 12 Estus? Huh.
I knew.
Can you upgrade the key? I don't see it. Did I lose the key after I used it? I think I did. The key to the embedded? Oh, that sucks.
You've been well.
Okay, everyone's got new stock, I guess. Labs. Well, she sells twinkling titanite and petrified dragon bones.
No interest.
Your stock's not new.
Lowly town.
What about the pyromancer?
Hello again.
Also nothing new.
Be safe.
Death count, 201.
Life is a journey, and every journey eventually leads to home. Did you notice any letters on the ground on the way here?
No, not really.
These are messages that have jumped the fissures between worlds. In Drang Lake, the flow of time is convoluted. Things shift and waver, twist and turn. Poignant wishes, dashed dreams. The messages convey our very inner thoughts.
Talking about player messages.
If your will to soldier on falters, try leaving a message. Somebody out there is sure to listen. You may notice symbols. These are summon signatures. They call upon spirits from other worlds through the schisms in time. If you fear hollows, find summon signatures to call upon spirits to help you. Do you see the way beyond? That was what you... But don't... May you find peace.
And now he sells nothing new. Okay.
Always open for business.
What about the cat? Will the cat sell me anything?
You find a colossal thing
what?
With the strength to match its size. Or something playing the part at least. Open the door and venture inside, and you'll soon smell even lovelier. Once, they lost the...
You also sell nothing new. Let's talk to this dude. Too bad you can't read that giant book.
Even more, did you see the? But there is something. It's something. I would not. It would. But
it's gone on to say. Wait, can I even do the short one? Let's try it. I don't think it actually lets me do this yet. If I can find it. This bonfire. Oh, the guard's gone. Bonfire's still here. So now we're up here. There's nothing down there, is there? I don't really want to go down and check. Oh, there is an item. And you can't get back up. So I'll just bone. Let's see if I can do this. Nothing happened. Okay, so you can't do this yet. Which means I have to come back here, so I have to do the long one first. And that is here. I might as well get the DLC while I'm here. Just access it so I can just get to it quickly. Went in the wall. Turns out you can poison invisible people. I thought second hit and miss. I guess the heavy attack is basically your second hit, where it always does the blade damage. Will they attack me? I have the symbol of the king. Don't attack the king. Oh my god. It's this place. This just takes me back, I think. Oh my god, the footsteps sound really weird. So where's the bonfire? Is that it? It's right here. That looks a bit weird, doesn't it? It's like an eye. Okay, back here we go. Now we go this way. Can you let me past? Wow, I actually got past him. Oh, he's actually not aggressive until you attack him. So yeah. Also, you can just change your ring back while it's opening. It's not like it's gonna close on you again. While it's opening, all the others keep. Don't remember too much of this section, so I'll just look around. Oh, it does close. Just takes a while. Who is shooting at me? See them. I see two shooting. Three, in fact. She had a sight. There we go. Where's the one that was shooting me? There it is. Is that not it? There it is. I need a different tree. Oops, too high. This stupid tree and its hitbox. I didn't press roll. I was running. Back to exploration. That's a chest. And I think it's a mimic. So, the metal mimics have a tell if they're mimics. And the front of them, they have like locks if they're a mimic. If they don't, then it's a regular chest. I have a Malphorm skill. Like, they have white locks. Oh, that's a floating wall. Pretty sure that wasn't added either. Oh, hi there.
Who are you? Oh, no, forgive me. I know you. Yes, of course. How goes your journey? I know not what you seek in this faraway land, I pray for your safety. My name is Luca Teal. I beg of you, remember my name. For I may not myself. My name is Luca Teal. I beg of you, for I may not myself.
Okay. Let's go somewhere. This isn't the one I want to go to. Let's go to this guy. So if I don't attack that guy,
well,
I should be good.
Unusual.
Don't really sell anything new. So what can I get with the souls I have? I can get a spotted whip that has poison, a high amount of poison. That's it. That's all I could get. The other souls must be for, worn effects. There's like some collision here. Not sure what the point of opening this is. I guess to bypass the bottom room. Let's go to Ornifex. It's kind of annoying to get to her, but maybe she'll have something.